Let's see, oh, it's fucking £400 for a piss bed. Let that be a lesson to you all.
Right. How did you follow that? I've absolutely no idea.
Ladies and gentlemen, winner of Best Hip Hop
is in this envelope. Ooh. One of the hardest working scenes in Scotland. There's so many amazing MCs and producers and beatmakers in that scene working so hard. It's healthy. Everyone's pals. It's all good. Right now, there can only be one winner, but you're all fucking awesome.
Yeah.
The winner is...
Here we go. Ooh.
Hector Berserk! Thank you very much. I'm from North Glasgow, where there's more fast food shops than hospital beds, sectarian motivated dance balls, God knows if God knows what's next, buck fasting chapel, gospel for next. Tonight I'm no sozzled instead, I win a Sama instead. I keep my distance from my ideologically promiscuous, the sad existence of the fraudulently definitive. But I beat him with the ordinary's ordinary. I'd rather be digitally primitive in a mass media wilderness, implicit in the exhaustion of innocence. The civilian opinion is precociously minimalist. And now we've got fight police. This route warrants for honesty. Ego holds more weight than modesty. These are the modern day anomalies that staunchly haunt the policies of financially incentivized qualities you call democracy. I'm not here to speak to you or preach to you. I'm just venting some thoughts I've been recently. It seems to me the world's awash with uncommon decency, greed, and immoral leniency. When what was repeatedly facetiously entails what yours are bleeding needlessly. And you can claim you're the greatest. That's for others to decide. I know boys from Scottish housing schemes that never got para, so they signed up to fight. Fucking right. Territorial trained teams that literally never run or hide, even if they pull a knife, stone upright and fucking fight. Sometimes I've been highly strung at night. Imagine a mind map of living another life. Sign up for the wage packet in my grandmother's pride. Imagine going from standing in local tenements ad hoc, drinking your mad dog, brawls going ad hoc, always something to avenge the injustices and cast offs, the misuse of substances and the fact you can't have jobs. They used to call the Scottish regiments the Black Watch, because you can't see when your time is up. I thought I'd never fight for money, but fucking right, I fight for love. Thank you very much. My name's Ray. I play in a wee band from Glasgow called Hector Berserk. And I'm the front man of that band. We're actually playing a gig this evening. The rest of the band can't be here. I can't take all the credit for Hector Berserk. So shouts to Audrey T, the drummer in our band, Hector Berserk. She's an amazing musician and a beautiful person. She's just been voted in the top 10 female drummers in the whole fucking world. And we would like to encourage the whole of Scotland to vote for Audrey in the Hit Like a Girl drum competition. Thank you very much, this is an absolute honour. Hip hop, the illegitimate art form. Thank you.
Ladies and gentlemen, one of the best hip hop, Hector Berserk! That's how you accept an award.
I didn't want to be the one to take the microphone off him. Not the way to do it.